I'm the actor who has the most credits ever, alive or dead. 500 credits or so on TV and motion pictures. However, when I started here in Hollywood, Asian Americans had no identity. We're just thrown into the category of the Chinese or the Japanese actors. I felt that we have to do something to change things. Now that I'm 90 years old, I have to be proud of what I've done. We have to keep it going. My name is James Hong. I've been acting over 66 years. I can name a few roles that people can recognize me in. Blade Runner, Seinfeld, Wayne's World 2, R.I.P.D., Big Bang Theory, Mr. Ping in Kung Fu Panda. Paul? Paul, what are you doing upstairs, Paul? And how can I forget Mulan Chifu? Who stole my slippers? Everybody in this family has to fight for the emperor now. Out of the 500, you can almost say I play 10 roles that are non-Asian. The feeling of wanting to be an actor was always there. I used to do voices in front of a mirror and so forth. I ended up in the early career mostly playing laundryman or persecuted Chinaman by the whites and always being rescued. We were never the mainstream people. Even though I was cast in those cliché roles, I did the best as an actor to overcome the cliché-ness. I took those roles and then put the real feelings, even if it's a villain, like Big Trouble in Little China.
You never could be the action.
In those early days, there were never any leading roles for Asians. It was back in 1962 that I started to realize that we had to do something. I got together 10 people who were interested in studying acting, and then we formally formed the East-West Players for Asian American writers, directors, actors to showcase works by Asians. That started the industry noticing who we were. And so that gave a chance for all the actors to move forward. We weren't just extras or gimmick people. We were the main leading people. Through the doors have come through many, many people who are prominent and contributed work to the East-West Players, like Randall Park and George Takei and B.D. Wong. I think it's extremely important to have a good image on the screen. The young people get influenced by the image that they see. Asians are beginning to do their own plays and TV series and movies. So it's only a matter of time American Asians will move forward.
Come on in.
I could just retire on my pension. But something inside of me that wants to keep on going and do more movies and just keep pushing forward.